the way Nympha's Closet kind of came about is with my personal experience shopping. I remember thinking to myself, man, I could never bring my friends here. My friends are Hispanic and they have big booties and, you know, big boobs and thighs. We're gonna be getting a few girls together and just glamming them up and putting them in clothes and putting their makeup on and just having them take pictures and having them feel really, really good about themselves, because that's pretty much what Nympha's Closet is about.